Hello everyone, we're getting started in just a moment. I think I might have worked myself into a headache with my Cecil B. DeMille's Biblical Trinity. It isn't really a Biblical Trinity rant earlier. The sign of the cross has nothing to do with the Bible. It's set during the reign of Nero. You're fine, Alex. Okay, let's get started. Again with the farming. Didn't mean to go super fast. Yeah. last time on Dragon Ball Z, a lot of stuff happened. Thank you. other places to farm. If I'm lucky, maybe one of those aircraft drones come along. Stolen? Looks like a ghost ship. I can do some farming here. Levels to go. We'll be right back. There it is. Well, so it's not just those guys with the green mohawk. I can't remember how. Exactly is the crew of this rogue submarine. Again, why does 140 go before 80? Makes no sense. I beat you guys the last before late. You guys must be tougher than the others because you give me more experience. Those guys, the big leagues. Again, why does 140 go before? Why does 140 go before 70? It makes no sense. Yeah, the big leagues. How do I run again? I can't remember. Training room or something? Thank you. crack myself up. Why isn't 80 coming before 140? It makes no sense. And not another gate in sight. Okay, carrying on. talks about his father does. Tom looks like such an idiot. What the heck was that? Okay, come on. Gotta be a... There we go! Oh jeez, the little league. Oh, no league and big leagues. Maybe he's big leagues also. He certainly takes more hits than a little leagues bazooka guy. He's probably big leagues also. We'll be right back. later in the day.
Thank you.
the bongos.
Should mount here somewhere.
Level 90, only 50 more levels to go. Right, carrying on.
Thank you.
Restart to install the newest Windows feature update. Remind me later. made Cynthia punch the tank a bunch of times. Well, that's all for today, everyone. Let's go give Mountain Dew Mania a raid. I'm Brian Croy Dragon signing out, and I'll see you next time on Dragon Bone Z. Stay straight!